How to open an international bank account online. In this video, you will learn how to open a bank account for international business, for international offshore business with sensitive countries. And you will learn that we know very efficient bank to open your bank account very fast. We know very little known banks, newcomers, which are very efficient and they perform very well. And you will have your business bank account in no time. Stay tuned.
Caputo and Partners, SwissBankingLawyers.com. We fight for your money.
My name is Enzo Caputo. I'm a Swiss banking lawyer. I am the founder of the boutique law firm Caputo and Partners and the founder of the blog SwissBankingLawyers.com, the place where successful business people find tips and solutions for global asset protection, offshore banking, trade finance, commodity trading, and much more.
We fight for your money.
It's a great pleasure today to have Dario Berta with us. Dario is a senior banker, a former banker. He worked many years with UBS. He's a specialist in international private banking, in investment banking, in corporate finance. He knows the banking business very well, and he knows also where the opportunities are for bank account opening, because business bank accounts, to open business bank account in Switzerland has become a nightmare. It's time consuming, and Swiss banks are accepting only high volume if they accept trade finance. And there are very few banks where you can open a business bank account in Switzerland, but there are many new banks in the European Union who became more efficient and more business oriented in the last few years. Can you confirm this statement, Dario?
Absolutely, and so you are very right with your statements. In the past years, we formed a portfolio of different banks, which all have different abilities and different unique selling propositions. And we work very closely with those banks, and they are friendly in doing payments. They are friendly in doing financing. They're also friendly to certain stocks, which maybe you want to trade, and the bank, the normal common Swiss bank, is not happy to trade with, like pink sheet.
Like
or
pink sheet.
Stocks, right.
Because what happened in previous years, Swiss banks had big scandals with pink sheet companies. Bump and dump was frequently discussed in the Swiss courts. The SEC from the United States, the regulators in the United States, in Canada, approached Switzerland, asked Switzerland for bank documentation. That way we had huge legal cases, and now we can offer account opening for pink sheets for very selected clients. Of course, we have to do our compliance.
Absolutely.
So we cannot accept...
Right, and so we do the a kind of double due diligence. That means the bank is looking very profound and very deep on the stock and where it's listed and how the stock is traded. And also our firm is doing a due diligence on the stock and also on the owner, on the beneficial owner of the stocks. So it's really a double due diligence, which we do. And of course, we can't support is any activities in bump and dump or...
Yeah, we don't do bump and dump. We only do legal activities.
Yes.
If the fraudsters are hearing us, we are not here to help fraudsters to set up a bump and dump scenario, but we are here to support legitimate business with real existing beneficial owners. If you have fake beneficial owners, don't call us. We don't do that. Correct, Dario?
Correct. So that's very important that we mentioned this here, and I'm grateful you did.
Yeah.
That's very important, because we do really extensive due diligence on each client in this field. But we want to support those clients, because there's many outside there in the field of venture capital, new technologies, forming companies also in the commodity field or in alternative energies and so on. And those are often small little companies listed on the stock market, and it's essential for those companies they got the trading volume in the stock, that they have support, they can trade the stock, they can move the stock, they can sell the stock. So that's very important.
We have a very close cooperation, not only with the bank, but first of all with the bankers working inside the bank. So we have relationships with a specific banker dealing exactly your specific case. So we have direct access, we have direct communication. Okay, we know the CEO, we know the main shareholder of the bank, but we know also the guy who is dealing with your specific transaction. And there are many opportunities with these pink sheets. You can convert, make through this pink sheet plan, your pink sheet project, if there is a proper due diligence and if everything is legal behind.
Absolutely, absolutely. We offer all the full service with these stocks, till the settlement of the stock and the clearing, and we also sometimes help in the financing process of those companies, or we help supporting block trades when we have to move big positions in a certain stock. Yeah. And we can also support on repurchase agreements or on Lombard
or stock lending.
Absolutely, you can call it stock lending, single stock lending. We can also support in this field.
Excellent. What we do is, we, if you have such a deal in mind, you know, we provide for you an offshore company. In 4 days, we can open for you an offshore company. Your offshore company, for a few thousand dollars, this offshore company will open the account with these banks, and the bank will book the shares, into the account.
Correct.
For the account opening, you need 2 weeks. 1 week, let's say 1 week for forming the offshore company, and 1 week for proper account opening. And after 2 weeks, you can book. How it works? Can you explain a little bit
after
how the bank...
After 2 weeks, you are full operative, and you can book in the stocks or the bonds, or the convertible bond, or whatever security it is, and we can start trading those securities. So you're very fast, operative, you have for sure less compliance, less legal, and less questions. And at the end, you're more successful in your business.
Yes, because we will help you to support your transaction. You know, we will help you to present the case in appropriate manner. We will sit on the table together, you and me. We sit together, we figure out how the transaction works, and we will present the transaction to the bank. Obviously, we know banks not only for pink sheet. Pink sheet is just one business. What we do is mainly international transactions, international payments, because we have seen that many clients have been rejected in Switzerland because there is no bank doing international transactions,
right,
even important transaction, you know. To be accepted by Credit Suisse or UBS, and they need 3 months for opening an account, you need 100 millions turnover, or even more than 100 millions.
Right.
Here you are accepted if you have a normal transaction, let's say for 10 million, 5 million or whatever, you are accepted. So even a startup has a chance to start with us doing business, to open an account. You don't need a track record. You know, you don't, of course, you have to be clean, no criminals, no criminal activities, everything has to be compliant, tax compliant, etc., etc. But as a newcomer, you have a chance to start with us. You have a chance, you can open an account, you can execute international payments everywhere, even in sensitive jurisdictions, for example, Africa or...
Absolutely, Africa, Asia, there's many sensitive countries India. They are not afraid of a little bit special jurisdictions. They're not afraid of offshore accounts. Maybe I can also mention that many Swiss banks at the moment, they start to have cooperation with us because they are interested in doing the wealth management, and they bring the part of the business, the part of
business,
the payments.
Yeah, the international payments.
To Caputo Partners.
Exactly. Because, you know, they do wealth management. You know, there are many important clients in Switzerland doing wealth management. So Swiss banks have a huge client base of the big boys from Russia doing trade finance, doing commodity trading, doing whatever international business transaction, huge transaction. But the bank With these kind of Russian clients, they only want to do wealth management, private banking and wealth management. That's it. But they want to keep their client happy. What they do, they bring these clients to us and we can open for these clients. We find the right bank in the European Union to execute payments. And they are very happy with us because the bank, even the Swiss bank, can keep the clients happy because they have a solution with us. And we provide all the support that they can execute international payments, even in sensitive jurisdictions or even in sensitive industries. For example, last week we had a client involved in adult entertainment. Also for this client, we were able to find a solution. Normally, it's very hard to find a solution in such a sensitive industry, but this bank was ready to accept these clients. If we cannot open in this bank, we will find another bank. So we will find the right bank according to your needs and your expectation. Tell us, Dario, a little bit more about this bank we are mainly working with. This is a new bank, has a strong IT system. What can you...
Yeah, absolutely. And so I would say that one of the unique selling propositions is that they are very fast. They are very fast in the account opening process. They have a very advanced e-banking system and also mobile banking. It's very advanced and they invest a lot of the revenues and the profits they are doing just in technology. So this bank wants to be one of the first in Europe when it's coming about technology and implementing also the blockchain technology and all the new developments in this field. So it's very advanced and the client, they highly profit of this system, because they can trade their equities, stocks and bonds 24 hours in the e-banking. Of course, during the normal working time, they also have an access to the trading department of the bank.
Exactly. And if in case you have a problem or in case you have an important transaction, we will follow this transaction. We will give tailor-made support. So we will take care, we will speak with the banker, we will accompany, we will support exactly your transaction because we know this transaction is important for you. The transaction has a certain industry, so we will support you. We speak directly with the bankers. We don't only do the introduction to the bank and then we leave you alone. No, that's not the case. We support you ongoing, even if the account is open. By the way, you may ask how to open the account, because the title of the video was how to open an international bank account online. Very simple. They open accounts, they need the usual documentation. So you have to identify the company and you have to identify all the legal representatives of the company. So the main documents for doing that is certificate of incorporation, the articles of association, you know, the statutes, the board resolution authorizing people to open the account, the evidence for the address of the company, and then all the documents for identification of the directors, the beneficial owners and the shareholders and the signatories on the account. In this case, you have to provide your passport copy, legalized and super legalized with apostille, as everywhere in the world.
That's normally the procedure is after we receive the documentation, we start in getting a pre-approval for the account. So after the pre-approval is fine, you already know that you will have in 3 to 4 working days IBAN and account number, everything ready. And you also receive the e-banking documentation and the access to it. So everything can be very, very fast.
Everything is fast, as Dario explained. And what we do, we only charge you when we have the pre-approval. So we are not taking just advance money and then we run away or we don't provide services. No, you come to us, you don't spend a cent. You give us basic documentation, QIC documentation, compliance documentation. We file the case. As soon as we have pre-approval from the bank, pre-approval means that the account will be open practically 100%. Not 100%, but close to 100%. In this case, we will charge you 50% of the fees, and then when you have the IBAN number in hand, we will charge you the other 50%. So you will be always on the way, on the safe side. We are very fair. And then what we also offer is an ongoing service. If you have important international payments, international transaction, if you do international business, offshore business, or whatever business you do in sensitive countries, we deliver this supporting service. That means we inform the bank about the coming transaction, we explain the economic background to the compliance, and we will verify everything in advance. So in case we have a problem, we can provide, if that bank says we cannot do this transaction because of compliance, it's impossible to do, then we have the time to find another solution for you. Then we will approach another bank, maybe in another jurisdiction or wherever. There is always a solution, even in your case. Thank you. If you like information just like this, please show it to us. Give us a like and share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. By subscribing our YouTube channel and ringing the bell, you will make sure to never miss a future video. So if you like this information, subscribe to our channel and push the button below. Thank you very much for your time. Be rich and stay rich. I wish you a beautiful day.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.